I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you.
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think. Ooey-oh, ooey-oh, ooey, mac-a-fa. I'm safe.
Oh no, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank, blank. Be the...
Babe.
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost 3 people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one... Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little...
I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait!
Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought. No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 ole blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it.
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now.
Attention, everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish a lyric will no longer be deadly.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it!
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible?
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write.
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No!
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no, I'm deathly allergic to peanuts.
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you.
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die.
You have to try.
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Need to see walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, okay, I'm smiling, I'm smiling!
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie.
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real. The game of Red Rover? Yes, it is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over. Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they...
They took us. And you're going to be next.
No, no, please tell me you're joking.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Money, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
You're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa, I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pin.
Jake,
take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pin.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Bombastic? Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you... die.
Bombastic. They call Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash.
We need cash. Why am I hearing voices?
Oh, no. Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma could finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him.
Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said
come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think. I said a boom chicka boom. I said a boom chicka rocka chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound.
Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. 1, 2.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. 1, 2. Buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby!
Answer now or be eliminated.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. Five, six, Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out.
Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the, mommy?
Mommy, that's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a TikTok sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Mommy, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. Principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound.
You know what it never was?
That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because I couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley? I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now! Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor!
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are, now get to class!
Just leave me alone, Eugene!
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn!
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's my worst day. When is this game gonna end?
Happy, happy, happy!
Oh, no.
Here's your soulmate, Candy Cane!
Mmm!
No, don't eat it! You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's Candy Cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the Candy Cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates. This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bree, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake.
Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope. I never did, but I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you. Where did this kiss mark come from?
Someone must have kissed your soulmate's cheek. Anything that touches your soulmate's face becomes permanent on yours.
So you're saying a random girl's kiss mark is going to be on my face forever? It's really not coming off.
Yeah, that's kind of how permanent works.
I'm going to send him a message.
Is that an angry face emoji? That'll be on his face forever.
Not my problem. He should have thought about that before he kissed a girl who wasn't his soulmate.
Brianna, you have something on your face.
That must be from my soulmate. I think he's trying to tell me he's sorry. I should forgive him.
What are you putting on your face now?
It's my address. I'm going to put it on my face so my soulmate can find me.
You shouldn't give him your address. You don't even know him. What if he's dangerous?
Come on, it's my soulmate. You really think he'd be dangerous? That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James?
That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James? You made a big mistake. Your address is permanently on Mr. James' face. He will have to wear a mask from now on.
I'm really sorry. I wasn't thinking. I just really wanted to meet my soulmate.
If you try and contact him again, you'll pay.
Yes, sir.
Brianna, you got another mark on your face from your soulmate. Aw, it's Hard Eyes. Did you meet him?
No, some big scary guy came to my house saying, if you try to contact Mr. James, you'll pay.
The Mr. James?
Who?
No one's ever seen Mr. James before, but allegedly he's the son of one of the most dangerous mafia bosses in the world. Brianna, look at your face.
He must need help. What should I do?
Nothing. It's dangerous.
Come with me.